Good afternoon, my name is Engineer Piyush Pandey. Welcome to today's session of Motivational Skills, and the topic for today's discussion is industries not visiting remote institutions. Now, ladies and gentlemen, even in remotest areas of the country, there are a large number of educational and industrial training institutions which are training young graduates in different types of industrial skills. What type of industrial skills are demanded by current industries, by current corporate world? These institutions are training young graduates of the country in specifically those skills so that they can successfully get the desired jobs. But still, there is a problem in terms of getting job even after gaining training. The point here is big industries, they do not want to visit these remote locations where these industrial training institutions are situated. As far as training institutions of big cities are concerned, industries are highly willing to visit those institutions because they are situated in big cities, and it becomes very easy for industries to go to those big cities. There are a large number of facilities, and going to big cities is not a problem even in case of proper public transportation if we consider this factor. But as far as remote villages of the countries are concerned, sometimes corporate people, they are reluctant in going to those places. Maybe those places are in extreme hilly areas or in extreme desert areas. That's why the people are gaining the skills which the industry is demanding. But still, industry is reluctant to visit those places because they are far off places. So this is the major problem with institutions that are situated in villages, that are providing industrial training to the youth of the country, but still the youth of the country is unemployed just because industries are reluctant to going to these remote places. Now, we need to change this situation, ladies and gentlemen, and this situation can be changed only by the people who are operating such institutions in remote areas of the country. Now, what these people can do, these people should try to visit different industries which are situated nearby. These institutions, they must try to focus first the industries which are situated nearby. A proper team must be formed of the people who are running such institutions, and that team should visit different nearby industries. They should directly meet the HRs of the organization, the managers of the organization, and they should try to convince them that they must visit the institutions, because the students who are learning different things in their institution, they are really great students, and the institution is really training these students according to the exact practical needs of the industry. That's why if industries hire students from such type of institutions, definitely they will be in profit. They will feel happy that they have hired such kind of talented professional candidates because they are practically sound. And this thing can only happen when the owners of the institution, the teachers of that particular remote institution, they start visiting different industries themselves. They must visit different industries. They must meet HRs and directors of different industries individually, face to face. A face to face meeting is really a dynamic thing in terms of establishing a long term relationship with industry people. Face to face meeting must happen. That's why these people must visit different industries, and along with that, the most crucial thing that these institutions should do, they should prepare a PowerPoint slide of their institution depicting that where the institution is situated, what is the overall infrastructure of the institution, what type of courses the institution is teaching students, and what other things the institution is doing in order to upgrade practical knowledge of the students who are studying in these institutions. And this initiative must be taken by these institutes, ladies and gentlemen, because if the institutions are not taking this initiative, industry people are already not visiting your campus. Industry people are already not visiting your campus. And in this situation, if you want those people to visit your campus to hire your students, you must take this initiative. You need to tell forcefully the industry people that yes, you are having an existence, and doesn't matter in which remote part of the country you are situated, you are still doing your task perfectly and professionally. You are having all the professional facilities which are required to upgrade professional and practical knowledge of students who are studying in your institution. You need to prove this thing in front of industry people. So take this initiative. Please, the heads, the owners of such institutions which are situated in remote part of the country, they must approach industry people themselves. They must visit different industries. They must prepare a PowerPoint slide. This is the most crucial thing. They must prepare a PowerPoint slide which depicts everything about their institution, how that institution is working, what things that institution is teaching to the students, and how the institution is developing practical capability of the students who are studying over there. After showing everything in practical form, in the form of PowerPoint slide, definitely industry people will get impressed by what you show them and what you tell them about your institution which is situated in remote villages. So that this misconception should come out of industry people's mind that since the institution is situated in village, that's why it is not a good institution. You need to kill this misconception from the mind of industry people that since you are situated in villages, since you are situated in remote part of the country, that's why there is a possibility that you may not be providing the right kind of training to your students. This is a myth, ladies and gentlemen. You are definitely providing the right kind of training to your students. You just need to prove this thing in front of hiring managers. So please start contacting industries. Please start visiting different industries. And please prepare a PowerPoint slide which depicts your complete personality. Definitely industry people will get impressed. And next time, they will definitely come to your remote village in your institution to hire good students. That's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope that you loved my today's video. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey, Trainer BTech MBA, and please press the bell icon for constant updates. Thank you very much. Have a great day.